And Socorro ISD Superintendent Dr. Nate Carman is now a finalist for the Peoria Unified School District in Glendale, Arizona. According to the Daily Independent, the board announced the finalist in a special meeting that was held on Wednesday. Carman is one of only three final candidates for that position. Carman says he is humbled by the opportunity. He has been with SISD only dating back to 2022.